Hi friends, after getting great response on my last video about controlling Unreal Engine camera with Android device, today I will explain about the last video on the request of my few subscribers. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is Robin. I am a 3D artist and I am working in this field since 2018. I would love to share with you my experience controlling the Unreal Engine camera with my Android device. So let's get started. I hope you guys know about virtual production. If you don't, please write me in comment section. I will try to make another video on that topic as it's a lengthy topic. So in last video, I have controlled the virtual camera inside Unreal Engine with my Android device. As you can see, I can tilt and pan the virtual camera inside Unreal Engine with the help of my Android phone. With this, I can also record the movement of Android device in Unreal Engine as an animation of virtual camera. And it's not just limited to virtual camera animation. It can be incorporated in live action compositing project by combining Android phone with another camera so that the Android phone can capture motion of another camera and send it to the Unreal Engine with proper movements and translations. Using this method, a director can reduce cost of shoot as he or she can pre-visualize the shot on set, which will help to avoid reshoots as well as reduce the post-production work to some extent. I hope I am able to explain my last video content in better way. If you still have any doubt, please do not shy to write me in comment section and I will try to clarify it. If you like my content, please hit like, subscribe my channel, and if you want a tutorial on any CG related topic, please write me in comment section. I will try to make a video on that topic. Thank you so much.